Okay, USA, it's time to close your big stupid mouth and open your big America stupid eye. It's time to learn the Chinese. This is number three, the Chinese pictogram. Pictogram. In the Chinese language, the word in the writing is a character. In the some character is a pictogram. Pictogram. It's a character that comes from the picture drawing. Now this make a Chinese so easy, like a matter portion of America SAT, okay? For example, kou. It's a mouth. Look just like the mouth. It's a wide open like you eat a hamburger pizza. San. It's a mountain. You see? Every mountain in the world look just like this. So simple, okay? Like this one. Long. Aiya, it's a dragon. You big American eye, how you know see? It's an easy piece of Japanese even. Okay, enough example. Now we play review fun time game. Guess what this is? Wrong, it's a person. Now guess, wrong, it's mean big. Now you know person and big. So what this one? No, wrong, it's a sky. Who you know this sky? It's right there, like you know even try. Language. 开玩笑, this is not even a tiny! This is a Naruto! Hey ya! Total score! B minus! You fail!
大家。